Oh, I got scared for a second. I thought I forgot to save or something. All right, let's get it going. What part is this? Part 15? Yeah.
Good boy.
Are we safe? You know what? I just thought of watching the last gameplay. I never play catch with Huey. Actually, I don't think he really is trying to play catch right now, so maybe now is not a good time, but... okay. Okay, I guess we're cool now.
Good boy.
This is kind of fun, actually. Wait, did he give me the ball? I can't throw it.
Go, Huey.
Oh, whatever. Alright, moving on. Because we're probably going to waste time in this video. Where the hell are we?
Huey.
This looks like where we started. Except it's not, because there's something glistening in the distance. Like I haven't been here before.
Go, Huey.
Is there a door over here? I don't see it. Maybe we're in some alternate universe. Whatever, as long as he doesn't pop up. Okay, so we got the same layout. What is this? Okay, I can't examine that. Oh, what do you know? A door. It's probably locked. Oh gosh. I don't want to kick Huey. Ugh, they're so annoying. Leave me alone. All right. Ooh, this is kind of scary. Wait, where'd my ball go? Did I lose my ball? I'm going back for my ball. I might need that. I'm sorry, I keep seeing people outside my window walking. That's why I keep looking out there.
Huey.
Oh, okay, she ain't trying to go down there, but... Where'd my ball go? Now I'm mad. Wait, maybe it's in the other page. Oh! Alright.
Huey.
Well, he hasn't come chase this yet, so I guess we're safe for now. Alright, let me see if he gets the ball. You gonna get it? Do I have the ball? Okay, the ball's gone again.
Go, Huey.
Where'd my ball go? I'm done playing with this ball. That's why I never use. Wait, there you go.
Go, Huey. Go, Huey.
Is he not able to retrieve it? I'm confused.
Go, Huey.
Why do I insist on playing catch with this dog? I don't know. Whatever, we're gonna keep this moving.
Huey.
Alrighty. What was I gonna say? There was something I wanted to talk about while I had you guys watching. Gosh, there's so much to this game. Where are we now? I feel like he's gonna pop up now. Okay, so we just went a full circle. This way. Unlock the door. The door to where? Okay. You know what my problem with this game is? And I plan on doing a review after I finish the game, but my problem with this game is that there's no story development. This door is locked, isn't it?
It's open.
Oh my gosh, leave my dog alone!
It's open.
I have no idea where I'm going. Please don't fall in there. About to punch the shit out of her. Great, now she's tired. Anyways, like I was saying, there's no story development. Like, we just keep running into these new characters. We don't know nothing about the maid. We barely know anything about Debbie. We don't know how she ended up getting here. We just know, I guess she was snatched up by Ricardo. Oh, dang, I can't go that way. And this is a dead end, so why am I going this way? You know what? Yo ass finna get it. Yeah, keep laughing, bitch. Keep laughing.
It's over.
Okay, we need you to regain your stamina, so let's get up out of here. Please run where I tell you to run. Thank you. I think if we get enough distance, we'll be alright. Great. Just what I need. There's nowhere for me to go. I'm not using any more items.
I found you.
There has got to be a hiding place somewhere.
Don't run from me, Fiona.
There's nowhere to run. Nowhere to run. This is stupid. This is so stupid. Might as well get rid of this. Oh, I guess it didn't step over it. Whatever. I'm getting away now. not playing these games. I got stuff to do. We trying to get the story going. We don't waste all this time because you're chasing us. Come on, get away from him.
Huey!
Oh shit!
Huey! Come on.
It's over.
Huey!
It's over.
Don't worry. I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing something in here with him, because there's nowhere for me to go. I gotta get away. I just gotta get away. Nope, not going that way. And this is nothing but a huge circle. There's literally nowhere for me to go. I'm surprised she didn't panic yet. Oh, he was trying to protect me. At least this way I can recover her stamina, because us running around ain't really doing anything. Really? There's gotta be at least one hiding spot, like, somewhere. No, there would've been a great hiding spot, but I guess not. Nope.
I found you.
I keep coming back in this room.
Found you.
Can't hide under the table, which I don't know why. I mean, not that it would really do her any good, but. Stupid.
I found you.
What? You mean it actually worked? Minutes later. I ain't taking no chances. Jesus.
Huey.
You deserve this beef jerky.
Good boy.
All right, let's get to this back room with all this. That furnace, lava, whatever was back there, before he pops up again.
Huey.
I wonder if there used to be something inserted here before. There's a small piece of a broken branch here.
Mm-hmm.
chips here should be enough for Huey to track down the scent of whatever was inserted into this group before. Okay. What do I do though?
Go, Huey.
I don't know how to get him in. Okay, maybe we have to go find whatever it is that needs to be inserted.
Go, Huey.
Let me examine everything in this room first. Yep, I need whatever it is I'm supposed to get, so...
Huey!
There's one place that seems suspicious. I'm gonna check that out first. And y'all probably know what I'm talking about. That little, hall at the bottom of the floor.
Huey!
Let's just hope we can get to it. I knew this was a hiding spot. I don't know why she couldn't hide there, though. The wood chips here should be enough for you to track down the scent, whatever. Okay, so I need the wood chips. I'm so confused. This video is like the worst playthrough ever. Just the worst.
Go, Huey.
Keep saying, can you sniff it out for me? What is he sniffing out?
No.
You know, oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Good boy.
Hold on, y'all. Sit here trying to charge my phone. Let me get my phone. Alright. Pause. Let's see. Haunting Grounds wood chips. Alright. I guess. I think old dude is coming back. I'm the worst game player ever. I couldn't find anything on the internet, so I think I'm just gonna have him try to sniff out whatever is over there and then take him into the caves and then search in that area. But let's see if I can get to this hiding spot. I'm not enjoying this part 15. I'm really not.
I found you. I found you.
You keep saying that, but you still ain't find me, so. Sir, can you just go somewhere, please? I'm about to go skating after this because this is just like, ugh. Like a complete waste of a playthrough. Oh my gosh. I'm so frustrated right now.
It's over.
He won't leave me alone.
It's over.
It's over. It is over. So just go somewhere, please. This nigga ain't allowed. Finally, 10 minutes later. Yeah, I really do apologize for my crappy gameplay.
Go, Huey.
Maybe you can find us, whatever it is we're looking for.
Go, Huey.
Go let him get another whiff of this scent. Let me see, maybe that's what he needs to do. As you can see, I'm over it. I'm over this game already. I'm over it. This girl just running around. She ain't got no rhyme or reason. She just running around for no reason.
Go, Huey.
Alright.
Huey.
We need to hurry up and find this thing before he pops up again, because he is so super extraordinarily annoying. Jesus.
Go, Huey.
I kind of meant for you to come this way, but okay.
Go, Huey.
Back in the cage we go.
Go, Huey. Go, Huey. No. Go, Huey.
Oh, Huey's barking. Is he trying to tell me something about this wall? For some reason, I feel like I've seen it somewhere before. Cane of Caduceus.
Good boy. Good boy.
Alright, let's head back.
Huey.
Nope, wrong way. Maybe we'll get something done in this part, hopefully. Perhaps I should save. Let me go ahead and save. Give me just my luck.
For naught. How long do you plan to keep this up? Let's finish this, Fiona.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Fiona.
Oh my God! Leave me alone!
Don't run from me.
Huey!
It's over.
Huey!
Stop laughing!
It's over. I've had it.
Alright. Let's see, this one... Okay, this one is broken. Like, get him to like stand in front of it.
It's over. I've had it. I've had it.
Nigga, you kicked me one more time. I wonder why he's not using his powers as much.
I've had it.
You
meddlesome cunt.
What are these things that keep falling?
Meddlesome color.
nothing to him.
It's over.
Maybe if I get Huey to stand on one.
Huey!
Okay, no, I can't do that.
Meddlesome cub.
Oh man, he was getting messed up.
Why, thank you.
I'm sorry, boy. Missing something? Let's do it, nothing to him. What am I supposed to do? What else I got to use? I got none.
Huey!
Meddlesome cub.
Come on.
I've had it.
Okay, I can't get Huey to stand on the thing, so I don't know. Maybe I take the ride? Oh, okay, I guess not. What? want to move? Just... No? Okay. What was that about? He just kept on laughing as if he was a man that had nothing to fear, not even death. But no one could fall that far and live, could they? Yeah, I'm not gonna put it past them.
Good boy.
Can I take this now? The whole building is moaning and groaning as if it were alive. This cane acted as a switch of sorts. Okay, so I probably should leave it. Alright, so let's go through that door and then we'll see what happens next. But we're probably gonna wrap up this part in a few minutes. Uh-oh. You're kidding, right? Whoa, what was that? It felt like a tremor. I should crouch down during large tremors so I don't get hurt. Oh my goodness! Something seems to be snagged on the other side of the door. Keeping it from opening, damn it, I have to do something. The hell is... Okay. Whoa, what in the fuck? Oh my gosh. And the game would lag. Got it working? What am I? I crouched down, she's still getting hurt, and the game's still lagging. You know what? Hold on, y'all. Just hold on. Alright, and we're back, and I had to whip out the crappy camera because my other camera died. It's like 4 hours later, I done went skating, took a shower, went and got food. Yeah, so we just gonna jump back into this. For some reason, the game is still laggy, so we're gonna try to make the most of it, so... Oh, Jesus. Get up, get up, get up! on, we almost there. We almost there. Keep it down. I'm trying to crouch, but I don't have enough time. Alright. Hold on. Because I can barely hear anything. Okay. There is a lot going on. Oh, shoot. Lagging again. Okay. Come on, man. Just work with me. There we go. I think because there's just so much going on in the game, it's making it lag. But... Oh. What am I supposed to do? Really? The place falling apart and he gonna do this?
Asa, eternal life!
Okay, we just gonna pick up where I left off. Give me 1 second. Alright. I know, it's lagging, I know. We just need to get her out of this room and I think it'll... Alright. Alright, crouch. Alright, keep it moving, come on. Crouch. Girl, come on! Time with this right now. It's bad enough this game is giving me trouble. Like, my whole gameplay video is ruined. Alright. Please get up, please get up, please get up, please get up. Okay. Damn it. Really, you wanna lag again now? I think we missed the turn. Girl, just go! I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do right here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! We gonna try this one more time. This don't work. I'm calling it quits, okay? I'm trying. I promise y'all I'm trying. Stop lagging. Stop lagging. Damn, got up too soon. Get up, get up, get up. so over there. Okay, I'm gonna do this one more time. Fourth time's the charm, right? This is it, y'all. I promise this is it. I'm over this. I'm so over this. Girl, quit getting scared and just go. That's your problem. Alright, we're doing good. We got some distance. I think we go this way. No, we surely don't. Click that. Oh, Jesus. Hold on.
Turn alive.
Shut your bitch ass up. All right. Please go. Please stop staring at him. She just keeps stopping, like, oh my god, he's after me! Like, I really didn't notice. Save right here because I refuse to do this again. Alright. Move out the way. What do I do? And the game with a lag too? Come on, girl. Get that shit up and quit playing. Your bitch ass up.
I'm so over this.
That's it, y'all. We gonna end it here, cause I'm done. I'm all the way done. We're going to end it here. I'll see y'all in part 16. Hopefully, she'll live long enough. Thanks for watching.
Asshole. Turn alive.